Hi friends, welcome back to my channel. My name is Rohit and you are watching my channel Roses Amazon. So today I am making this video in reply to a comment. The comment is, my Activa brake is not working properly, please explain. This comment is by Sangeeta Reddy. So I am making this video in reply to this comment. So there may be three possible reasons for improper braking. There are two major issues and a minor issue. The two major issues are, first one is the cables which are used for applying brakes, and the second one are the brake shoes or brake pads which are present inside the drum. And the next one, the minor issue, is the gap, inappropriate gap between the drums and the brake shoe. So let us talk about the major issues first. There are two major issues. The first one is the cables. The cables may have got crushed because of rainwater, water service, fog or mist. In all the cases, the inner and outer cables of the brakes may have got rushed and there is a delay in applying brake, and this may cause improper braking. And the second one is the brake pads or the brake shoes. The brake pads or the brake shoes will worn out because of continuous usage, because there is a lot of friction and this friction creates a lot of heat inside the drum. This may cause the brake shoes or brake pads to worn out very easily. So we must take it first before changing them. And the third minor issue is the gap between the drum and the brake shoes. The gap between the drum and the brake shoes must be appropriate. If it is not correct, then it may cause improper braking. So I will make a video on all these issues in future. So please like and subscribe to my channel for more videos. And one more thing friends, if you like my videos, please subscribe to my channel and share these videos with your family and friends, and also leave a comment in the comment box, because this helps YouTube recommend my videos very quickly and fastly to the other people who are interested in my videos like you. Thank you.